you?
No, Berg hopped out of the vent and killed me and then popped back in.
Oh.
Yeah, because I was like, I don't know.
No, sorry, I meant Rose. What happened to Rose?
Yeah. Oh. I like ran through, blackmailed Eric, saw Dovey like alone, lights off, basically. Why not?
Oh, I alerted as soon as I was on med bay. I was like, hell no.
Anyway. Sad.
Good luck. I'm doing the thing. We're going underwater. Good luck, everybody.
Oh, no. Wait. What? Oh, this may be fine. Sleeping with the fishes. Really, Luhu? Back to back? Back to back, Luhu?
Well, now.
Hey, now.
I mean,
you're an all-star.
Not a big fan of the map, so.
Game,
but... Yo, Rose is a killer again.
Just got transported away from the task I was doing.
Same here.
I'm so sorry.
Oh,
my transporter buddy. Anyway, so I got dropped in the Y, so I was headed back to do the task that I was doing, and well, there's a dead raft in the elevators.
Which floor is this?
Second.
It's top floor, yeah.
Okay.
The main
elevator? Yeah, Heck walked up on it as well.
Oh, you said the Y. That's right.
Yeah.
Okay. This is a recent-ish
problem. Sorry, I got disoriented because I got teleported on this map. Who is hard clear? Would never kill Raff.
Did you get teleported
it's
into
it's
med
like
bay?
The old arsonist, but stronger.
Not into. It was like close to med bay. I think,
anyway,
yeah, I saw
I'm
you.
Downstairs. Yeah, I'm
you,
walking... I'm walking into the room below where you sort the fins and everything.
That's where I was getting. That's where I got teleported from.
Cool. I'm walking into it.
Okay.
Oops.
I'm an electrical. Does that help?
Raph, I want to die. Raph, I want to fucking die. I don't want to do this anymore. I don't want to. I don't want to die. I don't want to do. I'm just gonna make vent. I'm gonna make art just in different places. Like my vent system is gonna be fucked.
I'm sorry, I forgot my list of tasks doesn't count until I ask a question. Does that help?
in the early round was myself, you, Eric, and Apex. I believe.
Yeah, arsonist does still exist. It just works differently. No, Arso was great. It just really depended on which mod you were playing Arso on. On the other roles, it sucks. On this mod, it was fine. But now that it turned B.
Friendship over. Appreciate it. Thank you.
Whoever swapped me, friendship over.
Bro, I don't want to fucking do this anymore.
Oh, maybe I can win. This map is big enough. There's a whale shark task that needs to be done. Like, this is so weird. Like, those... I definitely hit a few of those, and they're just like, nah, you didn't. Like that. Like, what? How do I miss some of these? Like, I get they come faster, but come on. Not a dunce.
Okay.
Wow.
So, I got teleported.
Me too!
I'm now wait, who said that?
Me.
I burned myself for a little bit. I might have been able to finish that task if I had gone prior.
Because the room that I got transported.
Maybe never mind. Maybe I didn't get teleported.
I got transported from the storage room to to one of the Deacon Tams. Eric was at the Deacon Tam. Can't confirm that I ended up there.
Yep.
I left to go back to where I originally was, and I found Sirena's body.
Where?
Oh.
In the storage room. Like where you sort all the scuba stuff?
I got transported from where I was with Eric back out, and then I just took the elevator back up. I said,
yeah.
Sorry, Lou ended up apologizing to me, but.
Sirena wasn't dead.
He's like, I was just gonna kill the first person and drag.
Is the problem.
It's fine though.
Okay.
I obviously don't care.
However many other people that could have sniped behind. Like, I got transported.
It was
and I
a
decided...
very short period of time, Rose.
Okay.
I got some pretty sweet cinnamon rolls in the kitchen. They're pretty good. They made me do math, though, which made
rolls.
Me very hungry.
We got some cinnamon rolls in the
like,
lobby.
I had to subtract like minus 43. It was like they cost like 83, but they were like $43 off.
Roll.
So like 50% off, right?
Yeah.
Couldn't resist.
How can you? They're delicious. Wait, was it like the sticky bun kind or like
yeah.
just...
Well, I don't know.
Well, there's the frosted with the white frosting, and then there's this like sticky bun, which
oh,
is
no,
like
no,
cinnamon,
no.
but also like
frosting.
A caramel and pecan.
No,
okay.
It was the white frosting.
Dougie, where are you 100%. Right now? You're, so, Berg, you're claiming in cafeteria.
I'm...
Right?
I...
No,
just
I'm in storage.
Task.
Just kidding.
Oh, yeah, wait, she's dead.
I'm putting light sus on Rose. And I'm also going over here now.
So light sus on yourself is what I'm seeing.
Yep.
Yeah.
I put two votes on Robin. Yep.
All right, let's go. Hopefully upstairs vent because there's a lot more shit for me to do upstairs than down. Or we can just go to Rowland's nest. That's cool. Oh, Rose DC. Unfortunate, but I'm sure she didn't want to be there. Oh fuck. Why didn't that work?
Fuck!
Shit, I'm dead.
Close this game to end like that.
I'm dead.
I got transported.
0% chance.
With me. I was with Germ. So,
I don't know if this was a... what do you call it? A arsonist? Because three people died, and I just saw two people die on the mask thing.
Okay, well, first of all, I can confirm that this was not due to the sabotage, because I have not grabbed my mask.
Okay.
I just grabbed my mask.
That was going to be my question. So who got, they're not going to say, but somebody just got transported up to where Berg was, because Berg just died after Berg and I had been hanging out alive, dancing.
If I got
in...
transported with you. If that's the case, then I would like to apologize to Rose.
Yeah, I just got transported, and then I walked over to get a mask, because me and Germ were dancing on the bottom.
Oh, they skip.
And I got transported away from Germ. Okay. Germ was... just still alive also downstairs. Like, this button getting called is like he was just alive. So hold on,
could this possibly be bait arsonist?
Oh,
like arsonist hitting bait.
How long have they been
there
over?
there is no bait in this in the
okay.
No bait.
Okay.
Okay.
Bait in this in
okay.
The
no bait. Okay. So it's bait.
Lahu, we just said no baiting.
No, I know. That was
a
joke.
I don't trust Lahu. Dude, today's been shit. This lobby's been genuinely bad for me.
Definitely me. Let's vote me. Definitely me.
So irritated.
Oh my god. No, you know what? It was 100% me, and Rose was.
Whatever, Rose, a little bit.
Oh.
Oh well.
No, I did that to myself.
Oh.
Well, if you get it, if this is another jester win, yes, I'm gonna jester. Cry.
Swapper jester would be amazing.
Nope, Deffin.
Taking notes for Astral. Taking notes for Astral.
Okay.
Please put me on top.
That's amazing.
So
really fun.
What were the roles that you captured in that trap?
It was
shark in 5 seconds.
I don't. It might be
oh
too high.
Oh my god! Do you know
it was arsonist.
God bless.
Muffins, I should have stayed in bed late. I'm sorry.
No. Well, as soon as you said we were all hard cleared in med bay, I was like, that's Trapper 100%.
Yo, I knew. Yeah.
It's super obvious, but apparently it still came out of that. But yeah, I said arsonist. I knew Heck was arsonist right there.
Yeah.
And I was like, well.
I even had a moment where I was like, I did put a mask on, right?
What'd you say, Heck?
I accidentally doused Germs, so I couldn't ignite because I didn't want him to die again, like early. I did it in the dark, and then Rose DC, and I was like, am I the only fucking killer? And
I'm working on it.
Yeah, or else I want to kill.
I was like,
Rose,
I like
because of the game or internet.
Yeah, it was my internet just like disconnected for a second, so like my stream crashed.
Just a few
it was
seconds.
Just unfortunate timing.
So, did you kill Raff, Rose?
No.
Oh,
well, first
exactly who you think did.
Oh, no, I called it out, and that's why.
Really was Lehu, but didn't say anything.
And she dragged me into that fucking.
I literally called Lehu out.
It's
as
fine.
A joke,
I think I get this.
And then heard it in her voice that I was dead accurate. And I was like, oh.
Oh, that's what happens, Lehu.
What? When I specifically said exactly what happened when my partner dropped out of the
game. No. When you kill Raff round one.
I literally pinged Raff being like, yo, dude, I was gonna kill whoever came into that elevator first.
I just wanted to make arts down in the basement, and I got three arts put down.
So Rose, you did kill Sirena, and then you rage quit.
Absolutely, but like, you didn't see me catch.
Oh my
if you
God.
Didn't find Sirena, you were gonna find the mine.